My son's foreskin is attached to the head.
So this video is all about your foreskin. Not just your foreskin, there are thousands and thousands of men out there who have all kinds of problems with their foreskin, and I've made a list of them here. These are the most common problems you've got. Blisters on your foreskin. I can show you how to treat that simply. Hang on. Swollen foreskin, cracked foreskin, cuts on your foreskin, itchy foreskin, a sore foreskin, a split foreskin, an irritated foreskin. You can see the problems that people have with this foreskin. And then a rash under the foreskin. Well, they can all be treated very simply. And let me explain. Most problems with the foreskin are caused by fungus. And that's because the foreskin is, it's moist, it's dark, it's warm, and there's plenty of food. That is the very soft, delicate skin, your foreskin. So fungus, it's not about personal hygiene. You can try washing it. The fungus is there, it starts to breed, and then it weakens the skin and it cracks. That's why you get a cracked foreskin, because the skin has been weakened, so it opens up. And that's why you get a sore or irritated. Your body's reaction to this fungal infection can be to send more cells to try to fight it off, and it becomes really inflamed and red and swollen. So you get cracked skin, you can get a rash, you can get blisters, you can get cuts very easily because the skin has been eaten away. So how do you treat it? The very simple thing to do is to use organic plant extracts, just a couple of drops, and you massage them onto the delicate area of your penis, the red end underneath, and the foreskin, and within a couple of days, 3 days, the problem has gone. Now, it's not just about killing the fungus, because you can kill fungus with anything. You can put bleach on the end of your penis, and that will kill the fungus, but it will damage your skin. You can put some of these doctor's creams on your foreskin. They say, oh yeah, just massage that on for a few days. It should be all right. Yeah, it should be all right. But it's very delicate skin. Very delicate. You don't want to damage your penis. You don't want to damage your foreskin. And if you look at the side effects on these drugs, for as long as your arm, you just want a simple cream for your penis, and it starts mentioning breathing difficulties. It starts mentioning liver failure. It starts mentioning all kinds of digestive problems. This is from a simple cream for your penis. So avoid the chemical or steroid creams, okay? This formula, which I developed 12 years ago, Balanitis Doctor Formula. It's developed specifically for your foreskin. You put, it's a very clear oil. It's a clear oil. Got a dropper on the end. I don't know if you can see that on the camera. You only put a couple of drops on, and it kills the fungus on contact. That's it. Now you put it on three times a day. Morning, you get up in the morning, have a wash, put it on. But sometime during the day, maybe you come home from work, whatever, you put it on again, and you put it on at night time at bedtime. 3 days you do that for, and your any cracks will have healed up, or certainly almost closed up. Any rash will have gone, any red rash, any blisters will have gone by then, or certainly nearly gone by then, definitely within a week. But most men have treated their foreskin problems within 3 days using the Balanitis formula. And I will say, I say men, there are just as many babies and toddlers and young boys with foreskin problems as there are adults. And again, it's not about personal hygiene. It's just because it's warm, it's moist, it's dark. There's plenty of soft skin to eat. Okay, so it's not about hygiene. This works for babies. It's safe enough to work on babies, and it's strong enough to work on big men like me, because none of us are immune to this. We all have our immune system goes up and down like that, like everything else in nature. And when you're on a down, your immune system's weak, bang, these yeast infections, they come in and they start to eat. And do not leave this untreated. because it'll just spread down the penis, around the crack of your legs at the top of the groin area, testicles, and around the backside, and it just gets worse and worse. But with the foreskin, what happens, if you leave it untreated, the skin starts, it's what we call phimosis. It gets tighter and tighter, and then you can't pull it back then. And then if you try to pull it back, it splits open and you get a bacterial infection, and it just gets worse and worse. So, the balanitis doctor, it contains 4 proven antifungal, 100% organic antifungal plant extracts. Very gentle, yet very powerful. Just put it on. It'll be gone, everything's sorted within a week. And you'll have found that you've used less than a quarter of the bottle. So what you do then is, this is to stop it coming back. Remember when I said your immune system goes up and down like that, like life. Once a week, after a shower, after a bath, whatever, after you've washed yourself down there, apply a couple of drops. Just a couple of drops, you know how to apply it now. Apply it to your foreskin, to your penis, to your testicles, around your legs, around your backside. It keeps it all clean and fresh, and it really does. Now, for those of you who are in a relationship with somebody else, if you've got a fungal infection on your penis, the chances are you may have had sex and you may have passed it on. You just might have done. These things happen all the time. This works for your partner as well. Male or female, it will work for your partner because it just kills off the fungus on contact. So it can work in the vagina, no problem at all. It gets rid of a yeast infection, gets rid of a fungal infection. And that's it. So there's a link below this video. This video you're watching now, there's a link below it. If you want more information, click on the link, have a good look. You'll see all the testimonials. We've helped tens of thousands of people, grown men, young babies, loads and loads of information, including the prize and all of that. If you're happy with it and you want us to send it to you today, just click the link, get it sorted, and we'll get it posted out to you today. If you have any questions about your foreskin or anything else, get in touch. There's an email there and there's also a phone number. All right. And last but not least, if you could subscribe to this channel, that'd be great. All right, let's get your foreskin sorted and let's get you on with your life and enjoying it and stop worrying about your foreskin. All right, bye for now.